Hi everyone and welcome. In this review note, we are going to be creating a data store from an iSCSI target. Number of different ways that I can start this, but I'm just going to right click on a host, go to storage and new data store. I have a choice. I'm going to use VMFS, which is block IO. I have to give it a name. I have to pick a device. This is the iSCSI target that's been presented out. If there are multiple of these based on the setup, you would have to know which one of these you want to consume so that you can select the right one. Click on Next. Definitely use VMFS version 6. I have the opportunity to create a data store that is less than the size of the target that's being presented out. Most of the time we just consume the whole target, and that's what we're going to do in this case, so I don't need to make any changes here. Next and finish, and we'll see that completed in a second. And if I go to my data stores and expand out my data center, here is that new data store that was just created. One nice thing about these data stores is that they will be consumed by all hosts that are being managed by our vCenter server. I don't have to bother connecting all of those in. That's it for creating a data store from an iSCSI target, and that's a wrap for the video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.